employment before March last year are either jobless today or their monthly pay was slashed significantly. But every cloud has a silver lining, and one Pauline Kanja spotted the opportunity in starting a business during the COVID-19 pandemic, and she has not looked back since. Here is her story.
We meet 40-year-old Pauline Kanja, a greengrocer in Langata area of Nairobi County, at her store going about her usual activities of the day. Pauline, who was a caterer before the COVID-19 pandemic hit, says things got worse before they got better.
Events industry, it died a natural death for like almost 7 months before now we could just start doing maybe like 50 people, 20 people and 100 people. And remember, we were doing like 1,000 people in one weekend. So it was just bad. Like many businesses died.
According to Pauline, unlike most people whose businesses closed down due to the pandemic, for her, the global health crisis was a blessing in disguise, as staying at home jobless forced her into what she now calls her major source of income.
I felt like food is a necessity, and you can never go wrong with food. And also people were not like going to shops or not going to the markets. So it was easier for me to deliver to them.
Pauline's father says home deliveries 3 months into the pandemic was very lucrative, as a commodity as inexpensive as lemons became the highest selling items at the groceries.
Lemons and the ginger, they were so scarce at some point. They were very expensive. Lemon was more expensive than imported orange. Like a lemon was, I think, 50 bob or 40 bob. It was a bit pricey. I think we could sell even like over 100 kgs of ginger in a day. Lemon, we could sell also like about 50 kgs. And that is just like for home use.
Almost a year down the line, she says she has slowly expanded the business into an all-round grocery shop. And even though events catering business is slowly bouncing back, she says she would not let go of her newly found income earner.
I'm not stopping anything. I'm doing both. I'm doing both now because I think COVID taught us like we need to have like 2 or 3 jobs, because maybe one might die and then you're left like wondering where to start. So I am now just running them together.
Zainab Mohammed, TV47.